DMT. We had Barry Owens here last night. Is he disturbing you, love? Right. Come on, son, get out of it. Oh, dude, sorry very much. Now, you know the rules. It's a family pub. Now, I think you've had too much to drink. And you can shut your lip and all.
You're out.
Come on, let's have order.
Don't struggle. Oh, I'll phone the police.
Don't push me, yeah? Bavner, you got it wrong, yeah? That is my sister's birthday party now.
I don't care whose birthday it is.
Why not?
You're barred. Now, walk.
You wanker.
Walk! I will walk! Taxi!
Come on, mate. Someone's got to stop. You've got your yellow light on. Oi, mate! Newton Green, mate. Newton Green?
About £5 from here, yeah?
No, oh, mate, thanks.
Yeah?
Yeah, no, thank you, mate, yeah.
It's all right, no problem, yeah. All right, get in the back now.
2-3, 2-3, P.O.B. Oh, mate, this music's rocking. What is this, Black Uhuru or something? Oh, it's just a radio. Call out there tonight, huh? Oh, mate, thanks for stopping. I've just escaped from a lock-in. My body's hurting from body popping. You're the first cab that's bothered stopping.
Really?
Surely I don't look that shocking. I know my moves tonight were rocking, cause I came second best in a breakdancing contest. Spinning on my head like a boffin. At the garage, do you mind stopping? There's a girl in there, I've been clocking. She gets my ticker tick-tocking. I'll just pop in and get a bit of shopping.
Alright, no problem.
Then when she clocks off, she might come round mine and take her socks off and put on stockings. In the morning I've forgotten, and I wake up looking like Johnny Rotten.
Well, you're probably drinking too much, huh? Let me tell you something, this is what I always say, right?
What goes up must come down. On the roundabout that you must go round.
No, that's right, mate, that's
if
right.
If you're a cat, then get told the dog pound. If you're in the dance, then dance to the sound.
Oh, just pull over, mate, I'll jump out here.
What, here?
Keep the change, eh?
All right, thank you, mate. Now, take it easy, eh?
Yeah, thanks, mate.
Oh, dear.
Well, that's charming, isn't it? Mind them, please, governor.
No problem.
2-3, 2-3, P.O.B.
That's a natty suit you're wearing. Where you been tonight?
I went to a pimp saying it was fee night, but in the dim light, saying didn't seem right. Then I seen this man in a beam of light, hanging by his tits from the ceiling. I think I've got right club wrong night. I wanna go home, I'm not feeling right. I think I'm gonna have bad dreams tonight. Does that mean I'm squeamish and uptight? I thought it was gonna be hoes and pimps. I'm in my pimp suit surrounded by imps. Fat blokes in rubber who look like toads, waiting for a go on the electrodes. When I heard the screams, my Gary goes,
I don't know why people like those shows.
Maybe they come and hang about with other weirdos, but I've seen enough, I was on my toes, you know what I mean?
Okay.
And I'm serious when I say this. Some of the girls looked quite hot as it goes.
What goes up must come down. On the roundabout that you must go round. If you're a cat, then get told the dog pound. If you're in the dance, then dance to the sound.
Thanks, mate, be lucky.
Yeah, I think we should start by firing a couple of people, yeah? Particularly Jeremy in accounts, he is really pissing me off. Been to see a brass in the Dog and Draper.
She's a cross between Morticia and Cat Slater.
She rubbed my winky with a bit of sandpaper. Thought I'd take a rain check on the cheese grater. I've had it before and it really hurts later. So I tried the Slapeland and giant vibrator. Straight to A&E, my arse looks like a crater.
No man, get out of me cab, I see you later. But I'm wearing a nappy. I don't care, man, get out. But I'll give you a tip. No man, I'll give you a tip,
well,
all right?
This is outrageous. I've never been so humiliated in all my life.
Taxi! Taxi! You swine!
What goes up must come down on the roundabout that you must go round. If you're a cat, then get old, your dog pound. If you're in the dance, then dance to the sound.
That's all right, darling.